Your mindset is very different from that of others. It has long convinced you that there is no place for you in this world. And that is, from my perspective, proof positive that you still have so much to learn. For everything in this world is connected. I'm sure you will one day come to that realization yourself with enough first-hand experience.
Off we go.
Hello. Thank you for your visit today. I've already got a boyfriend.
Oh, I heard you loud and clear. I also recall you saying that he's buried neck deep in debt. Tell you what, I'll pay off his debt in full on one condition. Break up with him and be mine. If you still refuse, then I'm afraid I must ask you to resign. So what'll it be?
Oh, Rick. I'm so sorry. Could you at least look away, sir? Really not used to this sort of thing.
My, my, aren't we shy? Very well. Just don't keep me waiting. Yes, that's a good girl. There's absolutely nothing to be embarrassed about. Psych! I'm gonna have so much fun stripping you
Gotcha, you naughty boy.
Oh, you're so mean, Van.
Thank you. I almost forgot I was on the clock for a moment there.
Let's do this. Taking off now.
Well, if it isn't Van.
Off we go.
Thank you.
All right.
guess it's time for me to
welcome to Earl.
Can we talk? Off we go.
That should get him off my tail. Wait, you? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So what was I even doing all this for?
Van, what are you doing here? And who would this woman be?
Another happening night in store.
Can we talk?
Another happening night in store.
Well.
Can we talk?
Thank you.
I'll take you on.
You're in for now. I'll beat your ass.
Let's have some fun.
Displaying details.
I'll smash you.
Engaging skill.
On the quick. Sucker! A chance!
Van, your turn!
You're not getting away!
Blast off!
It's not funny!
Taking point! Engaging skill!
Kaleido?
Son of a...
That takes care of that.
Reward deposited.
Finish your job already? It's no biggie. I'm just glad everything got taken care of. Besides, I've got no interest in being a third wheel. Don't feel bad, Elaine. I can be a little sensitive about my age, too, sometimes. Anyway, I'll go report to the guild for you. Have some fun, you two, okay?
Knowing you, I imagine you've already eaten dinner. I had enough to hold me over. But I could go for a drink. Want to come with me?
Like I said, I'll leave the honest journalism to you. Sorry for the trouble, Bermati.
Oh, please. This is nothing. Don't you worry about a thing. Still, if you ask me, I think you're more than ready to leave the back alleys yourself. It's been 8 years, you know.
It's not a matter of how much time's passed. Besides, I feel like my current path suits me better at this point. You should be saying that to Van.
Oh my! Is that him? Cheating on me with Shino? I can't say I'm not jealous, but she's been refining her craft a lot lately. Oh my, my!
Looks like our boy might finally be starting to move on.
I want to chase Scoops together.
Here are the gimlet and grasshopper that you ordered.
Thanks. They've both got just the right amount of foam.
Your shaking technique has really improved, Shino. I'm impressed.
Thank you for saying so. But I'm still not a patch on Bramati. Well, please enjoy your drinks.
Ah, this is lovely. Still, I see you like even your cocktails sweet.
Well, not all the time. Come to think of it, I've shot back a few with Renee, but I guess this is my first time doing it with you, huh?
We were too young, remember? Although I suppose that didn't stop you at the school festival after party.
I got no idea what you're talking about.
I swear, you two are why they say boys will be boys.
Thank you.
Van. Are you really going to go on that trip? It's nothing. I hope you have a good time. Don't forget, you're a leader now. Don't get too carried away out there, okay?